Sarah, it's me. I know I'm probably the last person you want to hear from right now, but I need a chance to explain. Please tell me where you are. Me and Michael, it was never... Look, it was nothing. I don't want to make excuses, but losing Dad this last year has been hard, and you know things with me and Adam haven't been easy lately. We never meant to hurt you. Michael loves you so much and...
Thank you. What do you want?
Sarah, thank God. I just wanted to know you were okay.
Nothing about this situation is okay. Say to explain what you did. You were fucking my sister.
But it was a mistake. I don't love her, I love you.
Love? You stopped loving me a long time ago and you know it. It just took for this to happen, for me to finally catch up.
Sarah, please, just come home and let me talk to you in person. I need to apologise, we need to sort this out. I can't do any of this without you.
Goodbye, Michael.
away from here!
What do you mean?
Where are your parents? Go and get them. I need help. Can you bring them here, please?
Have you seen her?
Who? Shh. Please!
Okay. Right there.
Who was sweetheart?
The lady.